Hey, buddy, JR100 here, and we're at the Buffalo Wild Wings. You know what that play is. It has wings on it, and the others, like burgers, nachos, and everything. Like,
at least everything.
Right, Isaac?
What?
That they have wings, burgers, and the others?
Duh, that's what freaking Buffalo Wild Wings is known for.
And the viewers cannot see you. Right, because it's dark in here.
Can they see me now?
Yeah. And you know what should be thinking? I'm getting two blazing dipping sauces. I'm not gonna eat all of them. I'm just getting some of them.
I'm gonna try a hot BBQ.
Oh, you wanna try that?
Yep.
You think it's gonna be sounds good as the blazing one? But something better than blazing wings?
More like, not as hot.
I could get the desert heat one, because this is gonna be taste awesome, as you know it. Oh yeah, I canceled it like the last month because of the 20 minutes episode. It didn't upload that one, so I wanna go with it. So we will see you at the restaurant. See you there. Buffalo Wild Wings! Oh yeah! And here we are, people. We're at the Buffalo Wild Wings. There's a game on TV everywhere. You all see that? Yeah. Alright. I don't know what move at. Oh yeah, there's freaking tablet set up. The game. It has a gun. Yeah, that's it's at Buffalo Wild Wings, you know? Yeah. See that? He says touch here. Let me play this for a minute, but then we go up to the next generation, okay?
You get to start off with Dr. Pepper lemonade. Pepsi? For you, sir?
Get a Pepsi.
Pepsi as well, for you, sir.
Right.
Okay. Pepsi as well. And for you, sir?
Mountain Dew?
Mountain Dew. Hey, do y'all want to start off with any mozzarella sticks, fried pickles, chili queso there?
Yeah,
you said Sprite. Oh, you said Sprite?
Okay, I'm sorry. Let us get some fried pickles.
Fried pickles? We'll get it right in for you. We'll be right back.
Fried pickles it is. So, Isaac, how's it get? Mm-hmm. He says, something wrong with Pepsi. And he says, let me see that.
Okay guys, are we all ready to order?
Yeah. Y'all ready or what?
Yeah.
Start here. Small bonus, and you get up to two sauces on that. Sorry? Hot barbecue medium? Any ranch, blue cheese, celery, or carrots? Any French fries? French fries? Yep, for you, sir.
Let me get the medium traditional.
Okay. We get up to three sauces.
Let me get hot and lemon pepper on
it. Hot and lemon pepper, okay. Any ranch, blue cheese, celery, carrots?
Let me get ranch.
Any french fries or anything?
Let me get some fries.
Okay. Can you
taste the Pepsi's? It tastes kind of weird.
I can have someone else taste it. Like, all soda tastes weird to me, so I don't drink soda. Awesome, I can check it out real quick. Get the mini on your way. Any of you, sir?
Small.
Sorry?
Small.
Small, do you want boneless or traditional?
Boneless.
Boneless? Can you get up to two flavors?
Mild.
And honey barbecue?
Lemon pepper.
Lemon pepper? Yes. Can you any ranch, blue cheese, celery, or carrots? French fries or anything?
Yeah, french fries.
French fries? Here for you, sir?
Let me get a boneless wing, desert meat, seasoning.
He wants the sauces on the side.
What?
The sauces on the side.
Here?
That blazing one. I'm not gonna eat them all.
Blazing, desert meat. What size did you want?
Onion ring. Oh, medium.
Sorry? Medium?
And add 8 onion rings.
The desert heat, blazing, and what else?
Onion rings.
Onion rings?
Yeah.
Any ranch, blue cheese, celery, or carrots?
Ranch.
Okay, the menu anywhere?
There you go, you can have it. You can have it too.
So I have a small boneless hot barbecue medium with french fries, medium traditional hot lemon pepper, french fries, and ranch. Small boneless mild lemon pepper, french fries, and ranch. Medium boneless desert heat blazing on the side of onion rings and ranch. Okay, I'll get that ready.
That's
and I'll get that
right.
Check out for you, okay?
All right. Board on the table. That's good.
Roger, Roger.
And this Pepsi is gone. So who wants a Dr. Pepper? Okay, the Pepsi. He said he was too sweet, and then he didn't have a good flavor. So, that was pretty good. So, bubble water was getting good on the wings, but I get peace on the Pepsi. Wow, these. Alright. Okay, good.
This is Sparta.
Is Alexander.
Or day two. Hey guys, my food is here. Looks like I'm surprised. It's hot. This is the onion ring, folks. And I'm gonna try it with sauce. Okay, you don't taste the sauce. Let's try it again. Thank you, Isaac, for giving me the ranch.
Okay, guys, thank you.
Let's try it. Let's try it with ranch. Oh, yeah. This is delicious. How is it, I think?
This is,
Yeah? Are you giving the, what do you give, Isaac?
Huh?
The number for the wings. Oh, you got Buffalo and hot BBQ. Oh, we give them hot barbecue. Whatever you take. Come on, come on.
the blazing sauce. Oh yeah.
And the desert.
The desert one. Here it goes, folks. The desert one. Here it comes. Woo! Yup. Blazing it is. This is delicious. Oh yeah, the blazing one, I will save it for the prettiest food I have. But I will with that broccoli. Yeah. If you never have this place in Zod, you better get it. That bubble of water. Okay. This is delicious. You know, I have to be honest about the desert thing, folks. The desert reason I didn't have this place. The blaziness. The blaziness sauce is spicy. So, guys, for me, it's very good. Really good. Well, people, it's not even 15 minutes. Just like you do. So sad. Wow. Isaac, what do you give it for number two? Hot.
Huh?
What do you give it for number two? Hot.
Eight.
You got it. I'll give it a doesn't need to 8.0 because it doesn't need to not enough spice. But blatant is a lot of spice. Goodbye.